pig in the water.
What?
There's a pig in the water.
A pig?
Yeah.
There is a pig right over there. Oh, God. Mike's gone with the knife.
Why don't you guys come and help me surround him? You guys, I got him cornered here. Just keep walking around the way you're walking.
Ooh, don't charge me.
He won't. You know, what I want you to do is I want you to block off that entrance there.
All right.
He won't come.
Got a pig.
What?
Got it. Killed it.
It was gross, though, dude. He had to. I'm so glad Kimmy wasn't here.
Yeah.
She would have died. She would have died.
It was
brutal.
Gross. It was very gross and brutal.
Life is just a funny little blending of experiences, and this is just another one. How it will affect me in the mind of the tribe, I don't know. Could go either way at this point. But if I go out, I'm going out full. And I'm so happy about that.
Oh my God. Oh, this is like a murder scene.
When I butcher a deer, I use a hatchet and a knife. I think I need to cut the skin more at the top now, too.
Oh my God. Lots of butchering going on in Coochie Camp today.
This is nothing like a chicken, that's for sure.
We've reached a new level.
It's the craziest thing I've ever seen in my life.
This is how I'm going to show up at the immunity challenge.
Big blood.
Bye. Did you just put that on your face?
Yeah, you did. Just like that.
Hey.
You're crazy.
Mike caught a pig. He actually caught a pig.
I cannot deal with these people. I cannot. How big of a pig?
It's a little one. And there's going to be a lot of ham and bacon and pork coming up in here soon.
What is wrong with you?
This is sick. We live in a sick tribe.
These are pure, fleshy steaks.
The fact that Mike had the guts to go after that pig, it says a lot about Mike's character. I can appreciate the fact that Mike did that, you know, and Mike did that for the tribe. Mike killed this pig for us so we can all eat.
What happened to Barbie?
Ooh, that's cooked well.
Oh my God.
That's about salty.
Good, right?
I feel better about my position now that I've made this kill. I think my position in the tribe has come up a few levels, and it's a good feeling.
Whoa, we're gonna get strong now.